How then?
Of course, civil disobedience and all other phases of the Satyagraha are always at our disposal, but whether we shall resort to this weapon immediately or what other steps we shall take, I cannot judge at present.
If England quiets your demands, Mr. Gandhi, do you intend to have complete prohibition in the new Indian state?
Oh, yes.
Absolute prohibition.
Absolute.